This is for anyone who's curious about the size comparison between the standard Traxxas Summit wheel and the 40 series Mudslinger by RC four-wheel drive. And they actually do handle much better, surprisingly. It wasn't my guess, wasn't that it was going to handle better, but it does. I haven't tried it on the rocks yet. Guess I can report back about that later. Sorry about the poor lighting. Where I started working, it just happens to be poor light.